During World War II, Nazi Germany's engineers created so many insane and fantastical weapons that they still astonish us today. One of Hitler's ideas was to develop a superweapon that could change the course of the war. We present to you a series of sketches about the mind-blowing weapons of the Third Reich. Machines that were ahead of their time and still seem unbelievable even now. The Ruhrstahl X-4, also known as the Kramer X-4, was an air-to-air missile developed in Nazi Germany during World War II by engineer Max Kramer of Ruhrstahl AG. Work on the design began in early 1943 and continued until the end of the war. Kramer had previously worked on guidance systems for bombs, and from this came the idea of creating a guided missile to attack Allied bombers. Control commands were transmitted through two thin copper wires wound on spools at the ends of the missile's wings. The X-4 carried a fragmentation warhead with a proximity fuze, an acoustic Doppler device that detonated when close to the engines of enemy aircraft. The first test launch took place on August 11, 1944, from a Focke-Wulf FW-190 fighter. Initially, the missile was meant for single-seat fighters, but pilots found it too difficult to fly the aircraft and guide the missile at the same time. In the end, the plan shifted to launching it from multi-crew aircraft such as the Junkers Ju 88. By early 1945, over 1,000 X-4 missiles had been produced, but further manufacturing stopped after the BMW factory that built the engines was destroyed. Some missiles may have been used in the final weeks of the war, but the X-4 was never issued to Luftwaffe combat units. Despite this, the Ruhrstahl X-4 remained the only air-to-air guided missile of World War II to reach serial production.